As a front desk professional, whether that's your full-time position or just one of your many responsibilities, you're more than just the first point of contact for your company. Yes, you have to extend warm greetings to visitors and callers to provide a good first impression, but you also have an important defensive function. You're also your company's primary gatekeeper. Access to the company, both the physical space and the people who work there, runs through you. And in today's world, that position has never been more challenging for a variety of reasons. Some of the important topics this session covers for front desk professionals include the basic principles of front desk gatekeeping, ways to identify potential threats and strategies for gathering information, making sure all visitors and callers are correctly screened and prioritized, ways of dealing with people who try to get around you, and the need for ongoing two-way communication. Sign up today.